All right, good morning. We are downtown Houston at the Museum Modern Science of Modern Science. All right, I think that's where we're at. Let's go. Why that is.
I was gonna say it's gotta be rare because they eat natural.
I think this is going to conclude the shark exhibit. Now we're going to head upstairs where the rest of the museum is. We're going to go see what's up there. All right, back up on the main level. We're going to go check out the rest of the museum now. Oh, here we are. Hello. Look at. Oh, close them. I'm going to head to the second level. Turkeys up in the trees, turkeys on the ground, that's an armadillo. Texas is also known for its wild pig population. Of course there's an exhibit. Bear in the back. It's funny, if you, it's like Ontario where we're from, if you were to have, they were to have an exhibit with all the animals from Ontario, a lot of them we would not recognize because we just don't see them.
Exactly.
see any triple curls. Lots of doubles. I was going to do it for the Houston Science Museum. I think we're going to go try and find us some food. Let's get out of here. Dinner was fantastic. We're done here at the Mexican restaurant. I want to thank you all for coming along with us today as a great American road trip continues. Tomorrow, I think we're heading to Galveston. We'll see you all in the next one. Later.